Here I'm just taking, it's called a multi-pot. Basically, you can use it for eyes, lips, and cheeks. It's from the brand 3CE, and it's in the shade Primula. And I'm just drawing the shape of a wing and then connecting it into my face. Since I'm putting a lighter shade in the center, I just wanted to color in the outside of my wing and then the inner corner. And then I'm just taking a concealer to clean up the, you know, around my eyes. And then using the other multi-pot that I was talking about, called Hollyhock, I'm just filling in the center and then, you know, of course, make sure that it blends nicely. Then I'm just taking a loose powder, it's the same one that I use for my face, and I'm just pressing it into my wing so that it just stays nice throughout the night. And I'm just using the shade Primula again and just blending it into my lower lash line, and then you want to drag it up pretty close to your inner corner. Then using a ColourPop eyeshadow in the shade Prowlin, I'm just putting that on my inner corner. I think I forgot to film this, but I probably put a highlighter on my cheeks and my Cupid's bow. It's the Wet n Wild one in the shade Precious Petals. And then I'm just using a NARS lipstick in the shade Gypsy, I believe. And just kind of smearing that all over my lips.